السلام عليكم شيخ.
وعليكم السلام.
كريم.
وعليكم السلام. Yes brother مرحب. Go
ahead. Question is, if a person gets coronavirus and passes away, is he a shaheed?
So brother مرحب from Windsor, Connecticut, is asking regarding the ruling on someone who passes away because of the coronavirus. The answer is yes, he is considered to be a shaheed if he dies as a Muslim. If he dies as a Muslim, that's another prerequisite there. The evidence, Hadith Abi Hurairah radiallahu anhu, Salim Muslim. One day the Prophet ﷺ asked his companions, what do you consider a shaheed? What do you consider a shaheed? ما تعدون الشهيد فيكم? They said, O Messenger of Allah, shaheed, the martyr, is someone who dies in the battlefield in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Prophet ﷺ said, إذن شهداء أمتي قليل. The martyrs in my ummah will be very few in number then. And then the Prophet ﷺ started counting the one who dies drowning, the one the wool falls on him, the one who dies from a stomach cancer, يعني he listed, and وَمَنْ مَاتَ فِي الطَّاعُونِ فَهُوَ شَهِيدٌ. And whoever dies in a plague is considered to be a shaheed. So the answer is yes. Jazakallahu khairan, brother.